Di Maria made a crucial decision about his Argentina career before this World Cup. Di Maria had decided that he would not be in Argentina's team after the World Cup and would retire. He also shared a post related to this on Instagram. But Di Maria has withdrawn his decision to retire. He was part of the team that won the World Cup. He stated that the previous decision is changed due to the desire to play as a world champion with this national team.